is up, everyone. My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. And one thing I just want to get off my plate is this could be the last video of this series, because we're getting really close to the end. I'm gonna play until we have reached the end of the game. And look, another challenge. I wonder what this one is.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Can you survive the passage of time? If I were to give my personal thoughts on this game, I would say it is a twisted but beautiful game.
Thank you.
Anyone else? I guess not. Complicated puzzle here. Assumption is those things will kill you if you touch them. Dang it! Like an arena. Alright. Keep going. That was an interesting fight right there. Oh, what is this? Oh, is this another puzzle? Okay, come on, come on, come on, let's do this.
No melody should soothe this outrage.
Okay, well, what would happen if I... I actually don't know what that... I'm guessing that would have solved some kind of puzzle, maybe?
Them the new, forget the old.
Ah, dang it, so close.
Thank you.
Ah! Are you serious? Ah, I thought that was that. Go over it so I can. It's kind of obvious I wasn't supposed to go here yet. But Now what? We're traveling up somewhere that's really high. Oh, it's another door.
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room. Him. Am I not the most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools? Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor.
I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination! Murderer! You blood-sucking parasite! The damage you've done to children! The abuse!
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family! My mind! The infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats, wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engineer.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish, it will be. Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.
You oozing sore of depravity! Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock!
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute! They can't remember who they are or where they're from. How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.
I don't think so. Now I think it's time we derail this train.
I must stop this infernal train and the evil force that drives it.
Everything's a nail, is it, Miss Hammerhead? First it was your search, freighted with fear and fragmented memories. Now it's the train. Never time for tea. While your brain's on holiday, we're ruined.
Now we're all mad here, and that's a good excuse for going to hell in a teapot, but not for forgetting what your senses saw. Forgetting is just forgetting, except when it's not. Then they call it something else. I'd like to forget what you did. I've tried, but I can't.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
No, the damage is done. The old Alice and her Wonderland retreat are demolished. You can't even recognize what's happened, and you're powerless to change it or move against me. I've made certain of that.
Come to receive your punishment, then.
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime the strong visit on the weak. You're right. Abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harm pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough. for witnessing the pain of others.
You corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit. Clients out the door waiting for a piece from a raving, delusional beauty with no memory of the past or no sense of the future. But you wouldn't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Don't speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. She got what she wanted in the end.
What is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Oh, no! Oh, poor Lizzie!
And there are no centaurs in Oxford. Make your survival mean something, or we are all doomed!
Oh.
Now what?
Make-believe Avenger!
I'll see you charged. In prison, some half-wit bruiser will make you his sweetheart, and then you'll hang.
Indeed. A hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against a respectable social architect and scientist. My God, Alice, who would believe you? I scarcely believe it myself.
You monstrous creature. Such evil will be punished.
By whom? By what? Psychotic, silly bitch. Your madness will be punished. Now leave. I'm expecting your replacement.
Can't go home again. No surprise, really. Only a very few find the way, and most of them don't recognize it when they do. Delusions, too, die hard. Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth. Forgetting pain is convenient, remembering it agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory, for now.
Oh. Wow. Gentlemen, I believe that is the end of Alice Madness Returns. So, what are my thoughts on this game? I will say, it's very fun to play. I liked all the puzzles. I liked the story was very interesting, if I may use that word. The thing about this game is that there's a number of times the game crashes for me, but it's probably a setup I have. But overall, very fun game. Yeah, it's obviously I've unlocked New Game Plus, which means it carries all the additional items I have into the first main story. But overall, I give it a 5 out of 5. And I know that McGee, he is constantly working on the Alice Asylum game whenever that comes, because it says that it requires like a lot of investments to see if this game, if it will ever be made. Whenever it will be, I hope someday it does come out. But overall, a fun game I've played. The thing is, I got this on sale. It was a game I was looking at like, great game. I think what I liked about this game is I think we've all seen, I think majority of us, we've seen the Alice in Wonderland original animated series, but when you take a dark aspect to it, it can be very interesting to the people who have grown up and see a different side to it. But yeah, I highly recommend this game anyone. If you want to play this game, it's on Steam or whatever, you're gonna get it. Anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this playthrough of Alice Madness Returns. I don't know what I'll be doing next, but I might go back to Sonic Adventure. But we'll see. Anyways, guys, hope you liked the video. Leave a comment, like, subscribe. Check out the other games I've played. As always, this is Cody. I'll see you next time.